Welcome to ITA News and our weekly event update. The big market event this week will be the Ivey Purchasing Managers Index. The Ivey Purchasing Managers Index is an economic index which measures the month-to-month variation in economic activity as indicated by a panel of purchasing managers from all over Canada. This report is prepared by the Richard Ivey School of Business at Western University, located in Ontario, Canada. This index is provided in two variations, adjusted and seasonally adjusted. It shows Canadian purchasing managers' response to one question. Were your purchases last month in dollars higher, the same, or lower than the previous month? While a figure above 50 shows an increase, below 50 shows a decrease. So how can this information help you? The Ivey PMI measures month-to-month changes in dollars of purchases as indicated by a panel of purchasing managers who have been carefully selected geographically and by sector of activity to match the Canadian economy as a whole. The PMI includes both the public and private sectors and is based on month-end data Ivey Purchasing Managers panel members. These members indicate whether their organization's activity is higher than, the same as, or lower than the previous month across the following five categories: purchases, employment, inventory, supplier deliveries, and prices. The last Ivey index released late January 2014 stood at 56.8. This was an improved figure compared to December 2013 at 46.3. For comparison, in January 2013, the figure index was 58.9, and for January 2012, it was 64.1. Thank you for joining us for the market event of the week. Join us for a new term every day, and stay tuned for more market event updates weekly.